tired of your calendar cluttered with public holidays you don't care about, or maybe you're missing out on holidays you want to keep track of? In today's video, I'm going to show you how to easily show or hide public holidays in your iPhone's calendar. So without wasting any time, let's start. First of all, open the calendar app on your iPhone. Now at the bottom, you will find three options: Today Calendars and Inbox. Tap on Calendars and this menu will pop up. From here, if you want to hide the public holidays from the calendar, just uncheck the options that have holidays in them, such as US holidays. After that, hit the Done button from the upper right corner of the screen and the public holidays will be hidden. But if you want to show the public holidays on your calendar, tap on Calendars again from the bottom of the screen. Then just check the options that have holidays written in them. After that, just hit Done from the top right corner of the screen. And public holidays will be visible in your iPhone calendar. So folks, that's how you show or hide public holidays in your iPhone calendar. If the video helped you out, don't forget to hit the like button. Want more iPhone tips and tricks? Just subscribe to the channel because I've got tons more coming your way. As always, thanks for watching and I'll catch you in the next one. Take care. Bye.